This is the grave of 2nd Lieutenant Daniel F. Stalker. He was in the Civil War, Company C, 32nd Alabama Infantry Regiment, CSA. He was born in 1836 in Scotland, and he was wounded and taken prisoner at the Battle of Resaca, May 14th or 15th in 1864. He died in a Union hospital on May 28th, 1864 at Resaca at the age of 27 or 28, and he's buried at Resaca Confederate Cemetery in Resaca, Georgia.